kick off our tournament in Seoul. A perfect stage for a high-altitude showdown. Brought to you by Izolt. All right, the shock and awe, the Vogues, the powerhouses, and finally, the big splash. The arena's calling.
Nighttime in the arena brings reduced visibility, but I'm sure our contestants will light up the place.
The arena is in perfect condition to start the match. I doubt it'll stay that way for long. With a flood of confidence, the Big Splash are opening Vault 1.
It's on, Scotty. We've got our first elimination. The action is sure to ramp up now.
I hope the viewers at home are ready for a wild ride. The Big Splash are close to the end. I feel for their lonely contestant out there.
Throwing a frag.
Adversity for the Vogues. Wipeout. The powerhouses are revving their engines and have started our first cash out.
Group up on our teammates. Move to cash out, B.
Sure thing.
For the Vogues. Only one contestant left for the powerhouses. They need to avoid a team wipe. The Vogues are the latest thing in the arena. Team respawn.
Setting a mine.
Great move there by the Big Splash, stealing that cash out.
Can you believe it?
The Shock and Awe are holding the higher ground now. To victory. An awkward moment for the powerhouses. Team wiped. Kudos to the Shock and Awe. They just cashed out. After a fall from power, the powerhouses have respawned. The Big Splash are washing over Vault 3.
Enemy down there.
Things are heating up as we pass the halfway point of this match. Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the Vogues.
Enemy spotted down there.
The Vogues have been rattled. Team wiped.
Setting a mine.
The Big Splash have kicked off a cash out.
explosive mine placed.
The shock and awe are commencing a cash out. Will someone surprise them with a steal? The Vogues are in trouble right now. They'll need to up their game if they want to get to the next round. Looks like a team wipeout for the shock and awe. The Vogues sure know how to steal a cash out. Great play. Shock and awe are back in play. This isn't a walk in the park, but our contestants are just a few steps away from fame.
Only if they can stroll past all the hazards in this arena. It's not easy, that's for sure.
Situation for the Vogues. They're just one elimination away from wiping. Cash out complete, and the big splash just got richer. A shiny new vault just spawned. June, let's see who gets to it first. That's a steal! A bolt out of the blue from the shock and awe. Out.
Scotty, even the best come grinding to a halt. Our sky laser is drawn to stationary contestants like ants to sugar. That should keep things moving in the arena. Frag grenade out.
Who wants it more? Our contestants have 30 seconds to show the world. The last member of the powerhouses needs to power through and avoid a team wipe.
With visibility compromised by the heavy fog, our contestants will have to rely on more than just their eyes to succeed.
The usual stationary defense tactics may not be an option for contestants in this match, as some cash-out stations will be on moving platforms. A majestic move from the Kingfish as they start to open Vault 1.
That first elimination sends a clear message that it's game time.
Well, I saw that one coming, June. You know, the trained eye of a former contestant and all that. This is a rough spot
Advancing
for the Kingfish.
To catch out A.
One remaining contestant is trying to keep them in the game. The shock and awe are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. Big Splash are initiating a cash out. Looks like a team wipeout for the live wires. Just one member still standing for the live wires. They'll need to keep a cool head. It's in. The Shock and Awe make a bold statement with the first cash out of the match. The live wires are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. Are in a tough spot.
You have my thanks.
The live wires are in trouble right now. They'll need to up their game if they want to get to the next round.
Arming a mine.
There's no doubt that the live wires are plugged
Move
in.
To cash out,
They've started
indeed.
A cash out. Team White. Kingfisher back in the arena, folks. The Big Splash denied a cash out. Great steal.
Ah, that was so well played.
Cash out in progress, thanks to the Shock and Awe. The Shock and Awe assumed command of the match. The Kingfish made an awesome steal there.
Wow, that was a bold play.
There's a new vault to fight for in the arena. Our contestants will need to stay focused out there. Another minute to go. Look at this, a lonely contestant on the live wires doing their best to avoid a team wipe. A reminder that our contestants will not experience any muscle atrophy or skeletal deterioration during our low gravity event. It's all fun and games in the arena. 30 seconds to go, folks. The The live wires are unsealing a vault.
Viewers, that the rules have changed. The first team to reach 20,000 will be the winner.
June, the action will be more concentrated now, that's for sure.
Explosive mine out!
The Kingfish are trying to rule the waters. Unlocking Vault 1.
Dropped a mine!
Now just a single contestant away from a team wipe. Turn to the arena. The Big Splash are catching a wave. They've started a cash out. Kingfish are rejoining the match. For keeps, they've snagged the match's first cash out. Ouch, the Kingfish suffered a wipeout.
They're yep. Definitely a fish out of water.
A long-awaited return to the arena for the Kingfish. The Big Splash are jumping in, unlocking Vault 2.
Ah!
back to the Kingfish.
They just couldn't finish strong. Get it, Scotty.
Planting a mine. Explosive mine set.
The Big Splash are ready to dive into success. They've started a cash out. The Kingfish are back and ready to avenge that team wipe. The Kingfish are back on the scene.
Watch out, over there. Tossing a frag.
If wishes were fishes, there'd be more Kingfish in the arena. Only one contestant left for them.
Sending a frag.
It's lights out in the arena, just as the spotlight swings to our winners, the Big Splash. All of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.